It's time to head down to the track now for today's championship race. And I wonder, who's going to come out on top? 18 corners make up a lap of the incredible figure of eight Suzuka circuit, with 10 to the right and 8 to the left, for a distance of 3.6 miles. Average lap speeds around here are fairly quick. If it stays dry, then expect somewhere in the region of 136 miles per hour. Alongside me to discuss all the action today is Anthony Davidson. Thanks for joining us, Ant. Tell me, you were driving the track conditions are today.
Well, the surface looks clean enough, but I'm a little bit worried about the track temperature. It's pretty cool out there, which could give some teams difficulty when it comes to keeping their tyres in the right operating window. The cars out there that really work their tyres hard and put a lot of energy through them, they'll be the ones that are better off.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Fernando Alonso has a good view of turn one from his pole position slot, with Sergei Sirotkin alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Ericsson, Max Verstappen, and Perez, Ricciardo, Ocon, Hülkenberg, and Kimi Raikkonen, Stroll, Van Dorn, Charles Leclerc, and Sainz, Magnussen, Hamilton, Romain Grosjean, and Pierre Gasly. Hartley and Sebastian Vettel starts from the back of the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Yellow flag. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. Great manoeuvre. You made it look easy. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. This is your final lap of the race. We're leading our teammate by 3.8 seconds. The track is clear. Green flag. All right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
And now it's time to wind down and celebrate after that fantastic Grand Prix. Here they come, your top three, out onto the podium.